happening today, Charles Scott, Chris Howard, Brothers, Terry, and the West Sweden, South Road, past Paul Sibley, trying to break his leg into Danny Wolfe, but Bill Corner, the two of them side by side, Sam got trying to sweep around the outside, Sibley's got the inside line, but Chris Howard with a great, great move, eventually gets the job done. He is up into second place at the wheel of the midget down third, goes to Lotus Clown and Paul Sibley, and be closing into before 2 o'clock, but also onto the coattails of Neil Jim's Ford action, which hopefully will get out of the way for the leading action out of Steve Moss and Derek Fox.
The top three through the first corner. Now Chris Southcott is going to go for the lead of the race. He works his way round the outside, down towards Beckett, but again,